have great news. The rabbits are out here together and they have babies. And the babies are alive. I've been warned that rabbits will kill their young, but we've never had rabbits kill their young. I've been warned not to keep the buck in with the doe and the kits because he might kill them too. So far so good. These little guys look super fresh. So we'll just have to keep an eye on them and hopefully all will go well with our rabbit colony in the chickshaw. Let me get a video so you can see these cute little guys. One, two. I'm feeling about 5 or 6. I don't want to disturb them too much, but look. Oh, they're beautiful. The female pulled out her fur to pat them, keep them nice and warm, so I want to tuck them back in. It's okay, Mama. It's okay, Mama. She's watching me. You're okay. Let me cover them back up. They need some fresh hay on top to kind of insulate their cage here. Oh, they look so lovely. So this is their space. Obviously, they've eaten all the grass. We've been padding this with some hay. And then this is just 2 brooder boxes that I tried to stack on top of each other.
Are y'all done playing outside?